Now, let's talk about what I consume. My diet does not require willpower. It does not require starvation. My diet is easy. In fact, starvation would not produce these results. My diet works because I'm speeding up my metabolism. I eat all day long to speed up my metabolism. See the links on this diet page regarding how eating many meals throughout the day aids in weight loss and how eating few meals throughout the day inhibits weight loss. Let me stress, this is not a diet center plan. This is not a weight clinic plan. All I did was use a product. I created a 1200 calorie diet and got approval from my doctor for me. Each day, I drink 7 meal replacement shakes. They're 100 calories each for a total of 700 calories. I eat 2 solid meals each day. They're 250 calories each, and they do include fat. That's a total of 500 calories. I eat 9 times per day and consume a daily total of 1200 calories. My typical daily eating schedule is posted on my schedule page. So let's break it down. I drink 7 meal replacement shakes each day. Links to the shakes are on this diet page. These shakes contain 100 calories, 15 grams of protein, 7 grams of carbohydrates, and 1.5 grams of fat. These shakes are pre-sweetened, and all you have to do is combine the shake mix with water. But sometimes I use my smoothie maker and I combine ice, some calorie-free sweetener, and water. This makes a really thick, sweet smoothie. But remember, it's only 100 calories. That's a lot of volume, and there's no way you could drink 7 of those a day plus eat 2 meals. So I can't prepare all of them like that. So for typical preparation, I just combine a couple of ice cubes, some water, and a little bit of extra sweetener. And this is the typical volume of that. It still is a lot and very filling, plus I drink a glass of my Walmart grape-flavored water along with it. See my water page for more info. So I drink 7 of those a day and eat 2 solid meals. Why didn't I just do an all-liquid diet? The second you tell me I can't have something, that's when I lust it. I did not want to sit for several months lusting after regular food. As soon as the diet was over, I would clean out Walmart. Oprah talks about doing just that after her liquid diet years ago. Plus, these shakes only contain 1.5 grams of fat. Fat, I believe, has been essential in my weight loss. It's really the only thing that separates my plan from their plan. I did not want to go without fat. So I do eat regular food in my diet. I have 2 250 calorie meals, and I usually eat them around 12:30 p.m. and 4:30 p.m. Let's go through a typical solid food meal. I love salads. These pre-prepared salads from Walmart are perfect. One has 230 calories and 14 grams of protein. The other one has 200 calories and 12 grams of protein. And I always use the full fat dressing. Now, on the one that has 200 calories, I would have something else to round out those calories, such as one or two of these lavish rolls. Plus, I like the carbs for my exercising. I'll talk about it in a later video, but a recent Harvard study has been done on calories from protein versus fat versus carbohydrates. Walmart also has other pre-packaged salads that could be split in half. Sometimes I'd make my own salad with tasty cuts and bagged salads, or some frozen vegetables. And again, I eat the full fat dressing with it, and I like the salad spritzer for extra flavor. There is a more type Z way to get in this meal. I sometimes eat pre-packaged frozen dinners that you just throw in the microwave. The calorie count is right on the front, and I typically add some extra vegetables. Tuna is a favorite of mine. These are absolutely delicious. They're pre-seasoned, and you can get them from Walmart. I typically have some toast with it, and when I make my tuna salad, I always use the regular full-fat mayonnaise. Sometimes I just add the tuna to some salad, and of course I always eat the full-fat dressing. For a more type Z way to enjoy tuna, there are pre-seasoned, pre-packaged tuna kits. These are absolutely delicious. Mayonnaise and salad dressing contain what are quote-unquote unhealthy fats. I'll do a video later on that subject because so does human breast milk, and no one questions that that is healthy. But for quote-unquote healthy fats with my salad, I do consume a variety of canned fish. I'll do a video later on this subject because my doctor does not like canned fish. He prefers fresh or frozen. For something easily prepared in the microwave, sometimes I have breast fillets, and they're great with salad or frozen vegetables.
This diet is very filling. You are going to have some old recordings going on in your head. Some of those old recordings are going to tell you, but wait a second, if I eat less, I'll lose more. So I think I'll save on my calories and I'll lose more weight by skipping the next meal. And that's why I say you need to have a rein on your thoughts. Your thoughts are more powerful than what you're seeing. Even when you see that you are dropping the weight, you're still going to have the thought that maybe if I ate a little bit less, I might lose more. Even though you're losing it already. Your thoughts are more powerful than what you're seeing. You have just energized your metabolism. The reason why your metabolism is energized is because it's getting food. Your body is getting food. It's getting something to break down. It's getting your machine is working, okay? The second you stop giving your machine as much fuel to work with, your metabolism slows the heck back down to conserve energy. You don't want to fall into the temptation of skipping the next meal. This is very easy. You're getting in all your nutrients. You're flushing your system all day long. This does not require willpower. This does not require starvation. As a matter of fact, starvation would not produce the body that you guys see in my body shots. You need energy. You need that energy to work out. You need that energy to shape your body. You need to feed your muscles and you need to burn off that fat. You need to speed up your metabolism.
This diet is very filling. Because of that, there is the temptation to skip the next meal. The thing I had to constantly remind myself is that this continuous intake of food is fueling my metabolism. My body is not holding on to its reserves because it's getting a constant intake of vitamins and nutrients. Please reference the articles I've provided links to on my site and do your own research. As always, consult with your doctor before you begin any diet, exercise, or weight loss plan.